Hazrat Hisham bin Urwa's father has reported from Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Undoubtedly, now they, the infidels, know that whatever I used to say is a fact. And Allah Jalla Jalalahu has said, 'You cannot make the dead hearted hear to accept the guidance.'" Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1371.